Today's day number three. We've got a really short drive today from... We're actually playing last night in Exeter, but we're in Bath. We're in Bath right now. So yeah, we've got like a pretty short drive to Coventry today, so we're going to stop, get some food.
Right, we're literally on day three, and I've been trying to keep on top of cleaning this van up a little bit, you know. But last night we had some nuggets, some Twixies, some...
Nuggets!
Here's the rest of the BLS, some Mars bar, shit.
Some loose chips.
What's the front look like, mate? I would laugh if you've been keeping it. And what, Pepsi and shit and...
Oh wait,
an apple pie.
Alright.
Okay, bye.
Made it to Coventry. The sun seems to have come out, seeing as we've just got here, so that's nice.
We're loaded in to the darkest place in the world.
Yeah, we genuinely can't. Now we... I mean, we have to have the light on the phone, on the GoPro, but it's so dark.
That's intense. It's going to be a long wait before we play. What time is it now? It's like 3:30 or something. We're not on stage till like 8:30.
Hey, doggy. Doggy. Shite. Yeah. Alright, fine. It looks funny.
The fun never starts for armour in.
Shot makes in.
I think.
Wait. Me. Oh. Bob Galley. Bob Galley. Everyone, Bob Galley.
What's he now? Just lever it in.
The ball's about him in the face, isn't it?
Nearly. Good try, Rob.
Sick.
Thanks.
I filmed a pot now, I can turn it. I can film now. Sam, go on.
You're right, it's not a bad book.
Right, tomorrow might be well better than that.
That was mint, now. That was absolutely mint. I well enjoyed it.
Yep. I also did that, just that.
The best show so far. Thursday, actually. It's Thursday, the 30th. On our way up to Glasgow to play a show.
Should be fun.
Hope to see you there. Should be a good show. We're going to stay out for some drinks afterwards as well, so if you fancy hanging out with us. Obviously, it's going to be too late by the time you've seen this video. We're going to have already played the show and had the drinks. But, yeah. Come down. Should be fun. See you later.
Scotland.
Are we eating here, or are we getting some when we get to Glasgow?
Good piss. Good piss.
It's really luminous.
I'm gonna get a coffee.
Oh, that was good.
Can we film someone else eating at some point?
Yeah, seems to always be me.
That's what I got. I had to buy a meal just so Gally could have two hot ones. friends. What are friends for? He had to buy food so I could eat.
That's true.
So, we have arrived in Glasgow, playing a broadcast tonight with Odd Sky and Witter Quick. And we are actually early. This is becoming a regular thing. So this is our last show of the sort of like a mini tour, 5-6 day tour thing. And so tonight we're gonna like chill out with the bands, have some beers. We even got, check it out. Got a cigar for later on. I don't actually smoke, but it didn't smell too good.
I have had, and this can go in it because it's part of a physical male anatomy, I have had an erection for the entire bus journey up here in the van. I didn't have one when I first got in, and it's just the vibrations and the movement from the van. I've just had a boner.
Combined with being in the presence of four other dudes,
yeah,
has gave you an erection basically for four hours.
On the back of a pack of Viagra, it says if you have an erection, it'll last longer for 4 hours and call a doctor. And I've had one, so I don't know if I need to speak to somebody. It's gone now. I don't have one now. Ow! Just hit myself in the balls.
Don't act like you're not impressed.
Yo, how we doing? I'm doing a bit of Snapchatting. About Snapchat you, Snapchatting. No, GoPro in on the Snapchat. Sick.
Hey, Eldorado. What's wrong with Eldorado? What's
name? And they call us Miguel and Tulio.
Tulio and Miguel. The almighty and powerful gods.
Aw. Cheers, mate.
Bottom like a thousand hills.
Mint.
That's it. Cheers, mate.
Don't care. What's that for you?
Watch TV.
Don't worry, boys. I'll say the double.
Good job as always, laugh. Better than most travel lodges, this.
Yeah. What were the most travel lodges?
Lovely bath.
We forgot.
Have a look, man.
Corner bath. We've got a corner bath.
All the essential...
The lads, corner bath. So we've got a seat in the bath, so you can sit down, get your feet wet.
You've got a short period to talk about merch. Do you want to do that?
I'm more worried about the fact that not only is my channel changer broken, but my amp seems to be like ghosting forward.
That means you're jumping too much, bud.
It's not me. I've played Sam. Merch!
Jumping, Sam.
We've got it. We've got merch. It is somewhere. Where is it?
It's not there.
It's back there, so you can't get it. What do you want me to do with that, you know?
Special request.
It's the best one so far, just all that.
We do have merch, we will bring it out. It'll help us, you know, get up back onto Manchester.
It's gonna be our last song, it's called No One Does Me That We Do. Thank you so much for checking us out.